I promise to fight for the well-being of all Marylanders and to push for fiscal responsibility for our state. The decision to close the Baltimore City Men's Detention Center is one more step towards following through on those promises. The citizens of Baltimore, the taxpayers of Maryland, and everyone in this state deserves better. They deserve better for their tax dollars. They deserve better for their public safety services. They deserve better from their elected officials.